technology is working to keep you safe from COVID-19.
Rich DeMiro on the UVC lights being used to keep diners and shoppers safe.
UVC light has long been used by hospitals to keep areas sanitized. Now faced with COVID-19, restaurants and schools are turning to the same technology to keep their spaces safe.
Just roll it in.
You roll it in. You plug it in, you press a button, and it runs.
It looks like it might belong in a nightclub, but this towering mirrored light could be key to a COVID-free space.
Fundamentally, it's the same technology that you see in hospital rooms.
Eli Harris is president and co-founder of R0. They make this germ-killing UVC device called ARC.
You wheel it into a space, you press a button, and it runs a cycle.
A countdown lets you know how long you have to clear the room. Then the bright light goes to work for several minutes.
There is no known microorganism on the planet that is UVC resistant.
We saw it in use at the Lark restaurant in Santa Barbara.
Guests are fascinated. We kind of display the device in different areas of the building depending on which businesses are open.
Since dining rooms are now closed in California, the Lark is currently focusing on keeping employee areas as safe as possible.
Bathrooms, break rooms, sort of like back, what we would call back of house areas.
This light has the ability to penetrate and inoculate coronavirus, staph, E. coli, MRSA, SARS, even the seasonal flu and common cold.
Now the machine has finished and there's a certain scent lingering in the air. That's because I'm told it's ionizing particles in the atmosphere. Almost smells like after a rainstorm, but it's a scent that lets you know the job was done.
What's really special is that there are no chemicals.
Since UVC light can be damaging to skin, people can't be in the room when the machine is working. Motion sensors turn it off if someone were to walk in.
I think that every organization is going to need to articulate what they're doing to keep people safe.
R0 leases its machines to organizations for several hundred dollars a month. Along with restaurants, schools in nearly a dozen states have signed on to use the tech. If you'd like to learn more about it, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMiro, and you are tech smart.